So, hopping. Let's draw a line that hops up and down, an arrow, and we have hopping.